the chief engineer of the Central Pacific Survey Party. I'm here to see Mr. Dillon.
He didn't say anything about bringing family.
Well, they're not my family, but you can take their bags just the same.
Kingdom Come needs a railroad.
Everyone needs the railroad. The nation needs it.
How we get a railroad up here? We'd have to knock down the mountain.
Maybe that's what we'll do.
Take a number.
I don't accept gifts, Mr. Dillon. It's in the way of business.
You think I'm trying to bribe you?
You wouldn't be the first.
There's no way through here, you know that.
Is Dillon going to get what he wants?
I don't know.
What's all this for?
Well, he wants us to get married.
We're already married.
No one knows that. It could be a family again.
We are here to witness the beginning of a new era.
What about this town here?
They can move it, sir.
Anybody gonna give you any trouble?
Stay right there, Mr. Dillon.
Do what you have to do.
You could come with us.
I'm never gonna leave this place. This is my home now.
Sometimes you turn away from someone and you look back and all of your life has gone by.
An epic story of power, passion, and greed, of love, betrayal, and forgiveness, of hope and courage.
They came out here when there was nothing, built these towns, and ruled them like kings.